हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? माई सेल्फ नाहिद परवीन, योर EVS टीचर फ्रॉम मॉनब्रेशिया स्कूल, धनबाद। सो चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैड कम्प्लीटेड आवर 6th चैप्टर। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 7, नेबरहुड सर्विसेज। सो ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर EVS बुक। सो चिल्ड्रेन, आवर न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर नंबर 7, नेबरहुड सर्विसेज। नेबरहुड मीन्स आस पड़ोस, ओके? नेबर मीन्स पड़ोसी। सी, you have two hands, one to help yourself and the second to help others. Means we are having two hands, one to help ourselves and the second to help the others. Okay, now turn the page. See, neighborhood services. We all live in a society of which neighborhood is an important part. It means the area where the area or that society where we live, that neighborhood, the area or the society where we live, neighborhood is an important part of that. Okay, it has an impact on our daily life. Okay, it has an impact means prabhav, iska prabhav padta hai in our daily life. Living in a peaceful neighborhood is a blessing. Means living in a peaceful means shanti. Living in a peaceful neighborhood is a blessing. Blessing means dua. Okay, now see, there are many needs and requirements in our everyday life which have to be met immediately. For these needs we have neighborhood services. Let us read about some of them. What does it means? Neighborhood services means that we live in a neighborhood. Our family lives in an area where a number of other families live. They live quite close to where we live. Okay, they are our neighbors. They are called our neighbors. We have many things in common. For instance, we have a common on market. We have a common market, post office, and a park. We all live together in neighborhood. Okay, we help each other and celebrate festivals also together. Understood? What does neighborhood services means? Now see, neighborhood services. Number one, market. Okay, neighborhood service, it means neighborhood services provide, many places provide services to the people living in a neighborhood. Neighborhood services include, see, market, school, park. Let us discuss one by one. Okay, number one, market. Every neighborhood has a market where we can buy things for our daily needs like milk, bread, groceries, stationery, etc. These are shops of different goods for our convenience. What does it mean? So what does this mean? It means that every neighborhood has a market, okay, where we can buy things for our daily needs like milk, bread, groceries, stationery, etc. Okay, we can buy things that we need from the market. Books, vegetables, groceries means kirane ka saman, and other things, stationery, sweets, and other things that we need for ourselves and our homes can be bought from the market. These are shops of different goods for our convenience means suvidha. Okay, these are the shops of different goods for our convenience means ye hamare suvidha ke liye hota hai. Okay, understood? Now see, school. There are many schools in the neighborhood means there are many schools available in our neighborhood so that the children of that area do not have to travel long distance. Many schools are available in our neighborhood so that the children of that area or that society do not have to travel long distance to attend a school and learn new things. Okay, so that because of that many schools are available in our neighborhood. Okay, park. Most of the neighborhoods have a park. Most of the neighborhoods also having a park. There are beautiful plants and trees in the park. And what is available in the park? We all know that there are beautiful plants and trees in the park. Kids play and have fun on the swings. Kids play and they have lots of fun on the swings. Swings means jhula. Elders come for a walk or a jog. Elders went to the park for a walk or a jog. People spend their leisure time. Leisure time means the time which they get from their busy schedule. Means जब उन लोगों को time मिलता है अपने दिन भर के routine से, जो लोग फुर्सत निकालते हैं उस
ओके लेजर टाइम एंड शेयर अ चीट चैट इन द पार्क. चीट चैट मीन्स स्मॉल टॉक और अ गॉसिप. ओके नाउ कम टू मिल्क बूथ. मेनी नेबरहुड्स हैव मिल्क बूथ्स अराउंड द कॉर्नर विच स्टार्ट ऑपरेटिंग क्वाइट अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग. मीन्स देर आर मेनी मिल्क बूथ्स, देर आर मिल्क बूथ्स ऑल्सो अवेलेबल इन आवर नेबरहुड्स सो एंड अराउंड द कॉर्नर एंड they start operating quite early in the morning. Okay, there are fresh milk products and what is available in that milk booths, there are fresh milk products like curd means dahi, cheese, paneer, buttermilk, ice creams, etc. available in that milk booth along with the milk available in the milk booths along with the milk also. Okay, milk is also available in the milk booths. Understood? So children, your homework is read chapter number 7 up to top. Thank you.